Good morning. Well, by the time that I'm filming this is noon. I was gonna tell you guys good morning in the morning when I was at home, but you guys had no battery. And I was editing the vlog, so all I did when I was at home before leaving, because right now I'm almost at Sarai's house so that we can carpool together to go down to the valley for the dance class for today. And in the morning, I woke up like around pretty late, like around 9-ish, almost 10. I put my scrubs to wash and then I dried them so I was able to hang them before leaving. But I'm so annoyed because, okay, I put the scrubs, I washed them, put the scrubs in the dryer for, I want to say, maybe a total. My mom was like, oh, no, I must put them for 15 minutes. They were still wet. So then I put them longer. So in total, I think I did like maybe 25 minutes or so. And it's pretty dry. I think it's just like the waistband that was just a tad bit like, not like wet, but not like completely dry, if that makes any sense. Okay, I'm gonna need to speed race these bicycle people. So yeah, and then not only that, but like the pants and the shirts were still like a little wrinkled. I was a little confused about it, but I didn't have time to iron them, so I'm gonna iron them when I get home. But I was like, what? So but at least I cleaned my room. I just need to like sweep and mop. But I edited the vlog, it was processing to my computer before I left, so that way when I get back I'll be able to upload it. I think I'm gonna just start editing at night, but like I don't want to do too late because like I don't want to be falling asleep really late at night. But I did that. I showed my dad the shoes that I bought and he's like, oh, they look nice, but I can't believe you went all the way to Irvine. I was like, I wanted the shoes and I got it, you know. It's like, I wanted, I got it. Okay, there you go, another fucking Jeep truck. What the heck? They're everywhere now. Okay, first of all, I also want to apologize because I was, you know, somewhat watching the vlog when I was editing and I realized that I curse so freaking much. But this is me. I have a sailor's mouth in a way. I'm trying to work on it. Señora, you can go. I had to honk. And bicycle, it's not your turn. But anywho, please tell me that I can make it in. So tell me why the back of my trunk was open. The whole time that I was driving, my little light was like, hey, there's a door open. Right now that I just hit that bump, it closed it. That's funny. Funny, but not funny. But what was I saying? I was saying that I washed and all. Can you hear it again? It opened again. Oh, shit. Someone's there, so I'm gonna wait. I was like, wait a minute, is that me? I'm gonna wait right here for right now. Okay, let me just text her. And I know I have just a tad bit of a headache. Don't know why. I did not take a pill because you know me. I won't take a pill until like I have to. I had a little bit of coffee. I haven't ate anything. I said coffee and I wanted to throw up. I'll eat after. After here, I was thinking about going to Plaza Mexico, but like it's the weekend. I forgot. It gets so packed on the weekends. Today I kept thinking it was Monday, but it's Sunday. I just don't know where else to go. I just want to buy undershirts. That's all. But I think I might just wait. I don't know. I'm trying to think where else I can go. I think I'm just going to wait. And maybe I'll just go like next weekend. She texted me back then. She said that I'm just gonna take her spot, so I'm gonna maneuver so I can back up and get ready. This right now reminds me of when I would go to San Diego with Lucy to see Jesse, because like the apartment complex had like this kind of parking. But what was I gonna say? Oh, let me close that real quick. Hold on. He looks so cute. Oh, let me close this. All right, I'm gonna let you go now because she is ready for me. But I just want, excuse me, I didn't tell you. I wanted to let you guys know that I messaged my ex or whatever, and I told them that I can't hang out today. Because I think, well, one, I want to push it. Two, I think I want to talk to my therapist before I actually hang out with him. Three, I have a lot to do, and I'm not going to sacrifice, like, what I have to do. Like, I told myself that I wanted to take a bath today, a while ago. So, no, I'm going to give myself the bath. I'm going to wash. I have to, you know, sweep and mop. I have to also film, a skincare video thing. I filmed a makeup video yesterday, but yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna let you go now. I'll continue to talk to you guys after. I don't know if I'll vlog like when I'm at the dance class or whatever, but I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Say hi, Michelle. All I can tell you right now is that, damn, that shit kicked my ass. Like, wow. Not gonna lie to you, when I get home, because I'm getting, like, paranoia right now of, like, being sick, I can smell. Like, can I taste? I'm just, like, ugh. I think my anxiety is just kicking in again. It's gonna throw me the fuck off. I always take the wrong turn. It's so annoying. Where are you gonna make me go? Over here? Alright. But yeah, it was so much fun. It was like 45 minutes long. It literally reminded me of Zumba, but I feel like this kicked my ass more. It was like really cool, like hip hop, trendy songs. Like they played Cardi B up. They also played like Lizzo. The white man got to be good to me. I just took a DNA test, turns out I'm 100% that bitch. Yeah. I'm just like, I just haven't ate anything. All I had was coffee, and even in the morning I was feeling a little nauseous, like. But I think it was just like a little bit of a mixture of anxiety. And I think I just have to poop right now too. Not gonna lie. My dad called me and he's like, "On this thought?" So I was like, "I just finished a class," because he called me while I was there. I had a missed call. I mean, I'm just tired. Like, that's just gonna make me want to take a nap. But I have stuff to take care of, so I'm glad that I'm taking a bath. So I want to finish everything I wanted to do, so that I can take a bath soon. Cause right now I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna start laundry. Upload the vlog. Like yesterday's vlog, clean the restroom so that I can take a bath in a little bit, because it's, I'm gonna arrive home like around 3. I would like to take a bath by like 6-7 the latest. I know that my ex got butt hurt that I told him that I can't hang out with him because he hasn't responded, but it's like, oh well, like I don't owe you anything. And if you're gonna be butthurt about that, like, might as well just end it now. Like, you know? I'm like, wait a minute, is it green or not? I can't fucking see. Okay, yeah, it's green, but the turn is red for now. I'm just tired. Like, honestly, that kicked my ass, and I feel like I would wanna do it more. From my understanding, is we're probably gonna do it again, but like on a weekday after work. Cause, like, we all work over there. So I thought it was in the valley, but actually, his studio. So. My friend Michelle lives in the valley, so I guess like when she did it for her birthday, he went to her house or like her uncle's house or something. So it was different, but this time we went to his studio that's in Beverly Hills. So we all work in Beverly Hills. So I think next time they want to do like a 6 or 7 p.m. class. That way like I'm off of work, I'll just, you know, bring my stuff and do it and then go back. But yeah. I feel like I kind of want to throw up. To be honest with you. And I want to change my mind, because if I keep thinking about that, then I'm going to make myself throw up. I said I wanted to start working out yesterday, but I guess I started working out today, technically. My dad said he made fajitas, but I'm not in the mood for that. Like, right now, I'm thinking about food, my ass. Otra vez. You guys just love to fucking die. Wow, y'all really zoomed in. Let me make sure that I'm Gucci here. But okay, I'm gonna let you go. Okay, I'll talk to you guys when I get home. I am currently, I served myself a little plate of fajitas with rice and guacamole. I gave in and I took a migraine pill. I mean, I don't take them often, but I did take it in an empty stomach, so that might even trigger me more in my stomach. Ronaldo was like, I want some. My dad has to wash his clothes too, so I might wash mine later tonight. I did put some towels to wash because I needed to wash my towels so that I can shower and stuff. But right now, after I finish eating, I'm gonna go ahead and, sorry if I sound low energy, it's just like, it's like I don't feel bad, but I don't feel good, if that makes sense. I'm gonna iron my uniform, and then right now the vlog is uploading. So yeah. After that, I think I'm gonna go ahead and wash my eyeshadow brushes and then wash the restroom so that I can take a bath soon. Mm-hmm. All I gotta say is that if I can throw away these scrubs, I fucking would. It is a pain in the ass to try to remove the wrinkles. First of all, I'm using my steamer, which takes not forever, but just, you know, having to hold it like that, it hurts your arm. I try to use the iron, and my dad had one of these thingies, whatever, but it wasn't removing the wrinkles. Like, I was like, what the fuck? So then I'm putting this up again. I only done one. You know, I've done this one. I did the pants, but, you know, there's, like, a wrinkle right there or whatever. They're not going to be 100% perfect. But if you guys own this brand, this is what it's called. If you guys own this brand or have any tips, because, look, this came out straight like this out of the dryer. Look at the fucking wrinkles. Like, there's no way I can show up to work like that, you know? So if you guys have any tips and how the hell I can have these come out of the freaking dryer super nice without having to do this shit, that'd be great. If you guys tell me that there's no other way, I'm gonna fucking kill myself. Not necessarily, but it's just, you know, annoying. This front part doesn't look as bad, but you saw the other ones. Look at the back, looks just not okay. So, any tips would be helpful. So, don't mind me while I take, you know, 2 hours just trying to do 5 fucking shirts and 5 pants, okay? Bye. So, I wanna quickly show you what this backpack looks like, the departments and everything. So, I'm gonna be a little bit far out. But also, this is the water bottle that I got on Amazon. I need to wash it. It has a diffuser inside. So I'm going to be putting, like, puedes poner como fruta and stuff. You know, lemon, cucumber, stuff like that. So I need to go to Smart and find it really quickly. I just thought about that right now. But this is what the backpack looks like. This particular shade is actually on sale for, I think, $68 or something. But the black and beige one are $10 more, but I actually like this color for whatever reason, which is funny because I used to hate green because my uniform for middle school was green. Anyways, in this particular, and this already kind of has everything that I'm most of the time going to take anyways, but I like to be prepared. So I have this bag here full of, like, I have a pad, I have curitas, I have tissue, hand sanitizer, I have medicine, like my anxiety medicine, I have Tylenol. I also have Benadryl because ever since once upon a time I got an allergic reaction, I freaked the freak out. Like, I had bumps all over my arms, my tongue was getting swelled up and all that. I freaked out, and ever since then I carry Benadryl with me. But I also like these icebreakers, so I have that. And then I also have the wet ones. I have hand sanitizer and then an extra mask because at work I'm going to be getting COVID tested once a week. And sometimes, you know, after you get COVID tested, if you get COVID tested, you would know that most of the time you have to sneeze after. And if I don't have a tissue, sometimes you end up sneezing on your actual mask. Like, I don't want to be wearing the mask that I sneezed on for the whole day, you know, so then I can just switch it out. But then here, this one goes all the way down. And then this one, this is what it looks like. So here I have my agenda. I have this box with pens and highlighters. I have my wallet because I don't want to have it in the one that's outer because it's easier to, you know, get. And then I don't know if I'm just going to get you a little closer because I'm not sure. But then there's this plastic zipper situation here. And this one is good because I'm going to have my actual, well, I'm actually using the camera right now. But my camera would be in this one and then on this one here, which also is a zipper and it opens up and down. It's mesh. Here I have my memory card holder. I also have this little extra thing that from now on you need on the laptops, like for the Mac ones, because they're extra like that. But I need this to put in the memory card into my laptop. And then I have my laptop charger and my phone charger. And then, yes, so this is what that looks like. Let me close it up real quick. But like I said, this goes all the way down. And I think it's a good idea, but I like to have it more like all the way up here. And then there is another zipper all the way in the back that is padded for your laptop. So your laptop will safely go in here. I actually need to get a new laptop sleeve because the old one that I have is like full of stickers and it's just not as like professional looking. In the back, you also have this here that opens up kind of like the, you guys remember this bag? I did a whole review on it, which I love. It's also from Mace. But I needed something that was going to be not as glamorous and not as big because this one is like very boxy, you know, and this one is not as boxy. I think this would be easier to go ahead and like put away. But this here, I'm going to put on top of the luggage and then, you know, walk around the airport and stuff like that with it too. And then the sides, you're able to put, you know, a water bottle and everything. But yes, so this is what this looks like. Now let's go ahead and clean some makeup brushes because time is flying. So I ended up going to Smart and Final. I got like blueberries. I got raspberries. Didn't have strawberries. I did get kiwi and lemon for my infused water for the week. I also got some granola bars as well as like some granola sparkles that I sparkles. What the hell? Pieces that I can put on yogurt. And then I decided might as well just like put gas, right? And I hate fucking coming to this gas station because a lot of the pumps don't work right now. And it's like so annoying. That's why usually I like leave and don't do it. But then I found a spot and I was like, oh, cool. Like, I'll just do it now. The fucking inside, I don't know where the fuck she's at. She's probably on her 10 or whatever. But it's like, why? Every single time that I'm trying to put gas, like there's either no fucking spot available to put gas or now all of a sudden they're not there to take payment. So it's kind of like, what the F are we supposed to do? Like, I'm about to leave and go to a different one. But this gas station sucks fucking ass. And they're like, just not making money. You don't have gas pumps available. Like, you decide to just not be available. Like, what the fuck? I think I'm just going to fucking go. Because I've been here for a while. And I don't fucking see anybody. So I'm just going to go to another gas station because I do not want to suffer in the morning. But like, that's just so fucking annoying. Like, so annoying. I'm gonna wait for that light to turn green and then just fucking go. Okay, I'm gonna leave. Gonna go! I just took a shower and a bath, so I washed the restroom, I washed the sink, the toilet. I don't want to say I did like 100% clean, but clean like enough. I cleaned the shower and then I took a body shower and then I took a bath because, you know, back then I didn't used to like shower first and then bath. And then so someone said like I just don't like the fact of like bathing in your own like, well, I forgot the word that they use, but like basically in your own like filth. So there you go. And I was like that's so true. All right, let me get my laptop out because it's 9:30 right now. Oh, I forgot to take my melatonin pill. I'm gonna go take it right now. But I'm gonna edit this vlog and try to upload it so that that is taken care of. I posted. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys the picture. It's a little risky. But at the same time, I'm not showing anything. Like, there's girls wearing bikinis that are actually showing something. I'm really not showing anything. Whatever. Actually, I need to get some more of my stuff because I left it here. So, you know, I filmed a tutorial yesterday. It's supposed to go live on Tuesday. So, mañana I'm going to edit it. I actually didn't go through my emails. I should. I'm going to do that tomorrow, though, I think. Or maybe while... I'll see. I will see. I feel like I have a lot to do yet not enough to do. I mean, not enough. What? I have a lot to do, not enough time, basically. I, like, lose my train of thought very easily nowadays. Hold on, I need to get something. I also need to change on my phone. I use Waves and it has it registered, like, work, my old work. So I need to update it to the new one. I need to do that. I'm going to do all that while the vlog processes. But I feel like I had a good day. I need to try to figure out, like, what time to wake up. I want to try to film in the morning, like, a get ready with me kind of thing. I have no idea, like, what eyeshadow look I would do, though. But I did wash my brushes, so they should be all dry. I only washed, like, these here. Some of them are stained, but I only washed, like, the eyeshadow ones, not the face ones. Actually, I did do the foundation one. My camera said I had 20%, now I'm saying I don't have any batteries. I guess I should just end it here. Now, I hope you guys had a beautiful day, a beautiful night, whenever you're watching this. Y si Dios quiere, nos vemos mañana. Bye!